The following contest is a steel cage match. This match can be won by pinfall, submission, or by escaping the cage. Making his way to the ring, from Sarasota, Florida, weighing 237 pounds, the Macho King.
Now the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
And approaching the ring, from London, England, British Bulldog.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it. And this one's not going to be scientific. These competitors are just going to beat the hell out of each other. A sharp kick.
Big elbow. The dog's looking really good here.
Look at these two jockey for position.
It's hard for me to look at the Macho Man objectively. If you ask me, there's only one true king in professional wrestling. And that, of course, Bo, is me. But given Savage's talent inside the ring, he's not so bad with that crown.
He's got him up! Oh, took that all on the spine. A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force.
He's in big trouble. A great European uppercut.
The elbow.
I let it go earlier, but I'm sorry. I've got to bring it up, Ken.
Incredible counter. And now a counter by the dog. What a shot!
Macho King sways the match his way here.
Oh, man!
I don't think anybody's getting out of here.
Oh, atmosphere.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here? Bam!
Come to yet another turning point in this match.
Up the cage, careful now. Oh, nowhere to go but down. And he dodges that one.
Whoa! Stay down! Stay down! Look at this!
Oh, you do not get up from that.
He is literally inches away from escaping the cage.
The dog wins!
Here is your winner, British Bulldog.
I don't know if I've ever seen something as brutal as what we watched here tonight. But what else would you expect in that kind of environment?